Hello, good morning, good afternoon, good evening, good night. Hi, this is session 12, and we're going to be in the end game of the third and final movement of this album called Isomers, and this piece is called Isomerism 3. And because I don't know how to name things. So yeah, we're in the last stage of this, so I think I'm pretty set on what it's going to be, and now we're just kind of listening through and finding what needs to be tweaked and mixed and etc. So this is going to be a lot of listening, so it's not a bad time if you want to come in and chat. I shouldn't be too distracted, so if you want to chat, great, I'm game. And so let's just get underway.
Thank you.
Yeah, I was kind of finishing breakfast there. I realized that I don't like watching people eat, so why should I expect you to watch me eating? So I thought, all right, I'll finish my breakfast in the be back soon screen, so spare you my eating on the stream, so I won't do it. Coffee's okay. I have to back that up. There's a transition I want to catch. Okay, we'll continue. Thank you. Okay, I realize it's kind of a stark ending. Kind of a dreary denouement, but I'm okay with that. It doesn't sound empty or non-deliberately empty. It sounds deliberately empty, which is different. So I think I like it just the way it is. I thought about adding something to the end there, but I think I would just probably remove it. I think it's okay the way it is. Okay. All right, what's next? I only made a couple little changes that I don't think I need to listen to again. So I think we're going to call this done. All right, so I guess this is a short one today. And I'm going to sign off and mix this down, finish the album up, and then release it. Maybe tomorrow I'll release it. And think about the next thing. All right. Thank you all, and we'll see you tomorrow. Bye.